Instagram drops IGTV button due to lack of use. Instagram is dropping the IGTV app from its home screen, saying very few users have been clicking on it. Users are primarily accessing IGTV content through links from the main feed, as well as the Explore feed and directly from creators' profiles. IGTV videos can still be accessed this way going forward. Instagram also has a dedicated IGTV app, which will still be available, but a report from TechCrunch reveals the app has failed to catch on with users. Only 7 million of Instagram's 1 billion plus users have downloaded the app since it launched in June 2018. In a statement to TechCrunch, a Facebook company spokesperson states, "Most people are finding IGTV content through previews in feed, the IGTV channel in Explore, creators' profiles and the standalone app. Very few are clicking into the IGTV icon in the top right corner of the home screen in the Instagram app. We're removing this icon based on these learnings and feedback from our community." One possible reason for the lack of interest in IGTV is because there's little to no incentive for Instagram's top creators to produce long-form video content. Long videos are expensive to create, and Instagram has not implemented a way for creators to earn money from that content. I discussed this issue in more detail a few months ago when Instagram made a push for users to create more and longer videos. Thus far, there is no evidence the company's push was successful. Those who enjoy watching IGTV videos can still access a dedicated feed via an IGTV tab in the Explore section. For more on this story, visit the news article link.